agenda by taking the impression of your prepared tooth. Now, how it is? How is it being deflected? It displaces the enamel tissue in the apical direction by allowing the bulk impression material to be introduced into your sinus area and capture the margin it takes. Now, classification, it is divided into two: surgical retraction and non-surgical retraction. In your surgical, you have gingivectomy, gingivoplasty, periodontal flap surgery, electrosurgery, and rotary curvage. While in non-surgical retraction, you have the mechanical as well as chemical methods. The mechanical methods are your first one, that is rubber dam; second one, retraction cords, retraction rings, and copper rings. Now let's go on with the details of it. Mechanical methods, it is the first to be developed and it physically displaces your gingival tissue. And what are the methods that are used? Rubber dams, your copper rings, and your quartet rings, that is impregnated with sigmoxide butyrate cement. Now, to go into detail about it, cotton wheels with sigmoxide butyrate cement, we have to actually keep the sigmoxide butyrate in a loose consistency onto your cotton wheels and kept onto your tooth and pushed it into the sulcus area of the tooth, and it has to be placed over a few minutes. Only then retraction of the gingiva happens. Then, in case of copper band impression, you can see the picture on the side of it where there is a copper band which is cut according to the shape of the sulcus on your cervical area, and you have actually a hole on your copper band where a thread is put through it. Now, what is the purpose of that thread? If suppose the patient has accidentally displaced the copper band from the tool, then you can actually pull the copper band using this thread, and you can actually prevent an injury or swallowing of that copper band by the patient. So that is the purpose of that hole on the copper band. Now let's see how it is being done. First, you have to select the copper band according to the tooth surface. And one surface of the band may be perforated, and cervical end of the band may be drilled in according to the finish line. Then you have to fill the copper band with the impression material and seat it on the tooth. And you can see it here. An impression material is placed inside the copper band. And the impression is seated parallel to the long axis of the tooth and wait for the material to set. Then, after setting, pressure is applied. After setting, the impression is being chilled and it is taken out and removed, and it is gone and it is done, kept for taking your cast. Now, the third method, mechanical method for gingival retraction is rubber dam, that is heavy and extra heavy rubber dam surface. You can see here the rubber dam, and by compression from this rubber dam, retraction of the gingival occurs. Now, what is the advantage of rubber dam? Control of seepage and coverage, ease of application, disadvantage is full arch. Models cannot be made, and severe cervical extension operations also we cannot place the rubber dam. Now you might be knowing more about the rubber dams in detail in your consecutive class. Then the next one is magic forms. It is actually contain two material, that is concrete cap and magic form cord. Now, what is concrete cap made up of? It is actually a hollow cotton, and magic form cord is made up of polyvinyl siloxane. What is the advantage of this? It is actually very easy to use and less problematic. And disadvantage is there is less traction of your gingiva. But if suppose let's see how this magic foam is technique is done. First, you prepare the tooth surface and one take one of your concrete cap, place it on the tooth surface and see if it is if the size is fit according to the tooth, and apply the magic foam coat around the tooth margin. Place the concrete cap, this is your concrete cap, and have the patient bite and maintain in occlusion or on pressure. And then finally, you have to remove once it is set after 5 minutes. And you can see the final result of the tooth where the margins can be clearly seen and your teeth is retracted. Take the gingival retraction.